Right, the next set of lights, we're going to turn right. Now be aware, under no circumstances turn left. There's a low bridge here. That's the Kilbowie low bridge. So under no circumstances should you turn left or go near that bridge. So be aware of this low bridge in Kilbowie Road. Speed bumps in this area. Just be careful. See the bus stop on the left hand side. This is for buses only, so you go through here and then you turn left. Now you have to be careful with this left turn because it's quite tight, so just make sure that you're aware of traffic when you're making that left turn because it can be quite tight. Hospital is to your left, so you might have passengers asking you, do you go near the Jubilee Hospital? So just be aware the hospital is to your left there. So we're turning right at the traffic lights heading towards Mountblow. Turning right from Dantoka Road. petrol station on your right hand side, there's a set of traffic lights. We're going to turn right, heading towards the Mountblow terminus. Turning right from Dumbarton Road into Mountblow Road. So straight ahead in Mountblow Road over the railway bridge. Then once you start getting up the hill, I'm going to take the second in the left after the turning left here. Avenue. So turn it left. You can see the bus shelter on your right hand side, so after the bus shelter we're going to turn right and up the hill. Now it can be quite tight in this area, so just be aware. Can be very tight with parked cars, so just be aware of this road. It's two-way traffic. Especially the bends, so just be careful. It can be very tight, it's two-way traffic. This is where you'll sit, take your line time, change your destination and fix your Alnex machine to the right journey number. So leaving Mountblow terminus, you go off to the left from the terminus of Mountblow Road. And then we're going to take the first left. This is Melbourne Avenue, so left into Melbourne Avenue. But you have to be careful in this area because it's two-way traffic and you can see there's parked cars on both sides. So just be cautious. Speed. can be very tight up here, so just be careful. At the end of the road, we're going to turn right. From Mountblow Road, we're turning left into Dumbarton Road. So turning left from Mountblow Road into Dumbarton Road. Second exit, the roundabout. this is 2nd Avenue. So straight ahead in 2nd Avenue, heading towards Clydebank. Traffic lights, we're going to turn right into Kabawi Road. So from 2nd Avenue you're turning right into Kabawi Road. So you'll see the railway station, Singer Railway Station, on your right hand side, so you can use that as a landmark. You have to be aware of this low bridge in Kilbowie Road. At the end of the road here, we're going to take a left towards the bus station and the shopping centre. Under no circumstances do you go straight ahead, because that's a low bridge. So be aware of this low bridge in Kilbowie Road. So at the next set of lights, you must turn left. Have to turn left, under no circumstances will you go straight on, because that is a low bridge. So turning left from Kilbowie Road into Chalmers Street, and you'll see the shopping centre on your left hand side, and you've got Clydebank Railway Station on your right hand side. You also have Clydebank bus station on your right hand side. Now we do not go into the bus station. There is toilet facilities in the bus station. So at the roundabout we're going to take a left. And then in the next set of lights we're going to turn right. Turning right, and the road goes round to the right again into Whitecrook Street. And then we're going to take a left after the bus stop. The road goes round to the left to Barn Street. Now be aware of the speed calming system. This road. Barn Street into East Barn Street. I see, you have to be aware of the camera system in this area. end of the road, we're going to turn right, just to give way from East Barn Street. So we're going to turn right from East Barn Street into Mill Road. Turn left just after the railway bridge. So turning left just at the railway bridge from Dumbarton Road. Shopping centre on your left hand side. carrying on straight ahead. Traffic lights. We're going to go through and then turn off to the right, heading towards Annie's Land Cross. straight ahead, Great Western Road, through the next set of lights. At the next set of lights you have Gart Naval Hospital on your right hand side, and the Pond Hotel, so you can use these as landmarks. Just follow the signs for the city centre. Set of lights, I'm going to go straight ahead, staying in Great Western Road. So you have Botanic Gardens on your left hand side, Byers Road on your right hand side. So staying on Great Western Road, going straight ahead towards the city centre. Thank you. us straight ahead, Great Western Road. Straight ahead through the next set of lights. On your left hand side, so you can use that as a landmark. Once you go by the lights, you have Stoke College. Turning left into Renfrew Street. And after servicing the bus stop on the left hand side, you move out to the outside. And you're straight through the next set of lights. Set of lights were turning right from Renfrew Street into Renfield Street. turning right from Renfrew Street into Renfield Street. From Renfield Street, we're driving into Union Street. Now in Union Street, you have to be aware of the bus bays in Union Street. So when you're pulling in Union Street, you have to make sure that your bus is within the junction box, the bus stops. Make sure your bus is parked in the yellow box between the lines. So when you're dropping off and picking up in Union Street, it's very important. Turning left from Union Street into Argyle Street.
Along Queen Street, we're going to turn first right into Ingram Street. Turning right into Ingram Street. Continue along Ingram Street, and at the second set of lights we're going to turn right into Glasford Street. Continuing through the first set of lights in Ingram Street, and at the second set we're going to turn right into Glasford Street. And continue ahead in Glasford Street. continuing ahead down Glasford Street and over into Stockwell Street. And we're going to continue ahead in Stockwell Street, heading towards the Victoria Bridge. Continuing ahead and over into the bus lane to go into the Victoria Bridge. Continuing ahead over the Victoria Bridge and heading towards Gorbals Cross. Passing the Sheriff Court on the right hand side. Street, passing the Citizens Theatre on the left hand side. We're going to continue the lights at the end of Gorbals Street, just at the Brazenhead Pub, where we're going to veer up to the right into Pollokshaws Road. Veering up to the right Pollokshaws Road and continue heading Pollokshaws Road, heading towards Eglinton Toll and Victoria Road. Continuing ahead in Pollokshaws Road, heading towards Eglinton Toll. And passing Eglinton Toll and over into Victoria Road. And heading towards the bus stop, with the Larfield drivers change driver at the relief stop south.
Right, switching lights, Chris.